A 6-year-old girl says a man tried to put a bag over her head outside her Monmouth County home. The girl told Howell Township police she was picking up her toys outside the home on Crooked Stick Court Sunday, and that's when the man appeared. She told officers she screamed and then went inside the house. She was not injured. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.